the Bible is filled with demons.
Might controls everything.